Let's make potato chips. You have many ways to slice potatoes. You can use a peeler. You can use a knife. You can use a grater or anything you want. Boil them for 1 minute. Then put it in cold water to shock. The oil has to be very, very hot. Potatoes are frying and now I'm gonna make cheese dip. Don't wash mushrooms, instead peel them. In another pot, olive oil. Fry the garlic, makes a good scent. And mushrooms. After 1 minute, low the heat and add cream cheese. And some milk to dilute.